I work and play soccer and don't really have too much time to, why does my voice sound really weird? I feel like morning voice. I don't really have too much time to vlog during like normal school time. So I was like, I might as well make the most of it now. So that's what I'm going to try and do today. Let's hope I get some interesting footage. I don't know. But I just like vlogging because I feel like it's a good way to like talk to you guys and you can comment back and it's kind of like we're having a conversation. You can kind of see what I get up to on a daily basis. But yeah, because it's Easter Sunday today, my dad came into our bedrooms this morning and came knocking on our doors and like delivered us all Easter eggs, which is pretty cute. And I got a vegan Easter egg, so I haven't really tried it yet, so let's see how it goes. But I'm sure it'll be good. Like, actually, vegan chocolate is really good. Like, there's some really good dark vegan chocolates. It's just a bit more expensive than normal chocolate, but yeah, it's pretty good. And we're having pancakes now as well. I went downstairs just before, and oh, it smells so good. So I'm really keen for that. And then later on, we're going to church, and I've got a hair in my arm, that's why I'm going like this. I'm trying to get it off my sleeve. Okay. Yeah, later on, we're going to church, and I'm not sure. Oh, we've got our family friends coming around later, and other than that, I'm not really too sure what we're going to be doing, but yeah, you'll see. Let's go and surprise my family and tell them I'm vlogging because they don't know I'm vlogging, so let's just go shock them with a camera in their face. But I'm so tired today because daylight saving ended last night, so that meant that I could actually have an extra hour. Oh, there's a guy outside my window, and he looks like I'm videoing him. That was really weird. And then they're actually my neighbors. Sorry. Oh my god, that's embarrassing. I'm gonna have to tell them about that later. Yeah, daylight saving ended last night, so that means I could have had an extra hour of sleep, but I forgot. So I got up early because I thought I had to go to church and was like rushing to get ready, and I still have like half an hour or so, or even an hour until we have to go. So yeah, I'm just gonna enjoy my pancakes now, I guess. Hello!
Hi! Hello, happy Easter.
Happy Easter!
They've picked up that I'm vlogging, so that was really very interesting. I'm not sure what to have on my pancakes. I'm thinking peanut butter and banana. I think that should be good. They look so good. Has some groovy pattern on it. I love it.
Just in my convertible here.
It's not actually a convertible, but it's just a see-through roof. So whenever I like take photos in the car, I'm like pretending. I do it all the time on Snapchat and send it to my friends and pretend that I'm in a convertible. I say it all the time, probably like twice. But we're almost at church now, so I'll vlog again after the service. We're back from church now and decided that we wanted to see our little Easter bunny. Hugo. Hugo.
Hello, Daisy.
Hey.
Wait, is this one Buster?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Buster. Here you go. Oh my gosh. These are like the most fuzzy guinea pigs ever. Don't you think? So, oh, don't you not like me touching you?
No, he's scared.
Oh, you're so cute.
I'll get the other one.
Where's Frank?
Hey, girls. How you doing?
Frank! Hello, Frank!
Here he is.
Frankie.
He's like, yeah, I like that scratch.
You are a cutie. I'm about to go for a walk with my dad at the beach. Well, we don't really know we're going for a walk yet, but we just decided that we want to get out the house because it's quite nice weather today, and it's been pretty bad weather the last week or so. Or maybe it's not last week, last couple of days or so. So we decided that we wanted to go out, and everyone else is just chilling at home because people are quite tired today. But before I go, I thought I'd show you my Easter egg. This is the one I got. It's actually really nice. It honestly tastes the same as normal dark chocolate. I might have some before I go. Is that a little 12 for the vlog?
What?
Little 12 for the vlog. Look at your top. It's like a, is that a birthday cake?
It's birthday cupcakes. It's not really birthday, but it's cupcakes.
Birthday every day now, isn't it? You know. We're at the beach now, and we are just
hello.
Hello. Just having a nice little chat. I never spent time with my dad, so. Oh my god. These sunglasses, I bought sunglasses the other day and they don't sit on my head, but I really like them on my head, so it's really annoying. They always fall down. But yeah, I'll insert like a little cute shot of the beach.
Feel it in the sunrise, even in the nighttime. It's hard to adjust now, cause you ain't around. No. Do they treat you real nice? How'd you like a new town? Hard to adjust now, cause you ain't around. Yeah. When will I see you, see you, see you again? I just wanna hold your hand. Yeah. When will I see you, see you, see you again?
So we are home now, and I actually drove home. So Dad, how was I?
Yeah, she's good.
Good.
She's improved.
Yeah. In Australia, we have to get 120 hours before we can go for our license. We have to be 17. It's my birthday in like 2 months. Wait, yeah, 2 months. And I've got 30 hours or something. So I'm trying to get my hours up because I really want my P's. Independence. Hopefully we'll get there. But I can pretty much, like, I'm fine with driving now. I just need to practice like parking and all that kind of thing. It's just reversing, it's a bit weird. I don't know, it's like weird steering the wheel in a different direction, but I'll get the hang of it soon. But now we're gonna go inside and get ready because our family friends will be coming around soon. So our family friends are here now, and I'll show you them. I'll introduce you to them in a moment, because Kathy at the moment is just playing a game with my brother, or he's showing her a game which he played on his gaming channel. If you didn't know, my brother has a gaming channel. I've mentioned it a couple of times before, but if you didn't know, you should definitely go and subscribe. It's called Jugmog. Yeah, I'll link it down below. He's looking at me now like, oh, you're giving me a shout out. So definitely go check him out. But yeah, she's watching a video which he did with Mark, our other family friend. And it's about, what's it about, Nat?
It's about your friends.
It's about mounting your friends.
Mount your friends.
Sneak preview.
PG, guys.
Sneak preview.
X and A. It's not PG.
It's not PG. It's about mounting your friends.
The only mounting as in climbing on top of shoulders. Oh, don't film me.
You're pretty. Yeah, Mark, come here. Mark. Say
sorry,
hey.
Sorry, move the dog bed.
No. Hello.
G'day.
Hello, g'day. Very Aussie. Everyone in other countries will love that. Kathy.
Yes.
Are you
going to show
my
pet kangaroo
then? Say hello. And our pet kangaroo.
We have got one.
Bo, come on.
Hey, I don't want to be
there. We've got a really yum roast dinner.
Yeah, beautiful.
Yeah. Great Easter Sunday dinner.
Presentation.
I know, look at that. Very fancy.
Look at that.
It's like the kind of things I do in hospitality for school.
Presentation 10 out of 10 now.
Good job.
Passing presentation.
Okay, we're getting way too into this now. How pretty do the lights look behind me? We're about to do the sparklers. I forgot what they were called for a second. Are you really excited?
That was a fake laugh, you know.
I know. Well, that's why I was making fun of you. Ew, you burp in all of my videos. Well,
in all of your videos.
Yeah,
you
have to go,
Ben. No, that's fine. I'm like just being
don't set my hair on fire. Dad, you've been in my vlog so much today. My vlog off here because I'm kind of getting tired now, so I think I'll be going to bed relatively soon since I have been going to bed really late the last few nights. At a party last night, first party in ages, I was so excited. It was a really good night. It's my friend Natasha's birthday. It was really good. So yeah, I went to bed last night really, really late because I got home and then I stayed up. So I went to bed like 2 in the night before. Lily kept me up because she was singing really late at night. Don't know why, she just was. The night before, I just stayed up online shopping until 1 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, so I think I'll end off the vlog here. I hope you guys liked me vlogging again. It was really nice to do it. I love vlogging, so I'm gonna try and do it more. Let's see. I don't know how long this vlog will be. It might be kind of short, but let me know if you want me to do more of these because I do enjoy doing them. And yeah, please give this video a thumbs up and let me know in the comments if you want me to do more vlogs. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye.